next time.
Okay, well, I'm sorry I'm making this take longer than it should. Oh, and then I saw some iron ingot. Oh well. Error.
You the sneaky... Blades, helmets... Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I would buy all of them, but I don't need it.
Until next time. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Alright then.
Where's the trade screen? It's kind of like Fallout. Make that 12 or make that 27. But I'll make this 12. Here, and I'll get my steel superior sword, then I'll go magic, and I'll go restoration, and I'll go healing. Okay, fast travel up there, and now we'll actually get things done. Sword. I don't care about getting any of the weapons that are here unless it is to sell them. And plus I'll actually have room to pick up everything I find, pretty much. And then hopefully by the end of this I'll get to level 6. The highest, I guess. Because by the time I got here, I was already 5, so... I'm not gonna pick up any of the weapons. Well, I'm not gonna keep that. Sorry, lady. fish. Basically, that just means I can't go back, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that one fell. Should I, bro?
Cut me out of here. Cut me out of here. Cut me out of here. You, over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down, and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Good thing I didn't need anything from over there. How did he end up over here? Now, I could spend 50 years searching everything, but I don't think there's anything important just up back over here. that.